Because that wasn't thieving, there's been a practical redistribution of wealth. Providing we only took the farmers eating apples. If you took a cider apples, it was thieving. Because you wouldn't have as many apples, so you wouldn't have as much
cider.
And as Ian told us, cider apples are not good eating. So the farmer knew they would be used as weapons of mass destruction. And that is waste. Anyway, there are these two lads. We've had a particularly good day, Scrumpy. One of them got a bag full of apples, and the other got an arm full of apples.
Please take my apples, I can't hold my arms.
Divide up the spoils of the day, where they wouldn't be nicked. And they thought, the graveyard.
Oh. At this point, can everybody sit back down in their chairs? If you still got enough people
looking. Your graveyard, that is the place.
Yeah. You want me to go down?
This is Kate Corkery, Undertaker, the last woman to let you down. Cocked up their ear holes.
One for thee.
by the day. Village and past Halsway Manor.